Hi guys, and welcome to a new episode. 3 times in a row. Yeah, you heard me well. This is my 3rd time doing this episode. So let's get started, because I'm too bored of doing the same episode 3 times in a row because of some stupid sound thing, and then my recorder wouldn't work and things. So I was wondering why there are so many ruins, buildings, things here. Like, yeah, it's like an apocalypse or something. When people, they actually seem like zombies, like, I don't know why, but zombies. There's gonna be bomb. Just gonna do this. And I don't think I would be able to climb on these things. As our Georgie climbing and doing everything for us. So I played some, of course. I played that until I think an elevator, and then the sound. Was I meant to do something with those chickens? No. So. Yeah, quite annoyed. Actually, it's some music. Can I? Boom. Okay. Boom. I don't know how would I be able to jump. Because this kid, I think he's like the half kinda like half of half of a normal human being here. I think it's kinda half. And Jesus, and I think he's around 12, 13, 14, he can be 15, because, oh well, here I think I need to do these, because if not, I'm just gonna make myself a punch. A jump. No. It's not like you are welcome and you don't wanna go on the ladder, so you just jump off the building for, I don't know, eating your mama's soup, because she's really nice, so she put some soup for you. Wifey, say that joke. Okay, here we go. I took some time for this because I was an idiot. But now I know what to do, of course. It's weird, like they are dead, and when I get the heart, they are like, alright. So is there someone controlling them all along? Like, is there like, let's say, a big guy, the boss of this world, just controlling every human connected to them? I think they have a chips or something, I don't know, but Jesus. They're these trains and things. Also the things. graphics are like nice. Even for it's a cheapy game, cheap-ish. For his well, he grew in price because he got really nice reviews and things. It's like £14, $15, or maybe less. Oh yeah, I was saying that last time. These rooms are really nice, give you a vibe of apocalyptic things. Really nice game, and it's kind indie, and it has like an hour and a half something. This is going to break. No. Hey. I'm joking. Okay, got you. How can his legs are not broken or fractured or anything? Jesus, this kid's. See, they're like zombies. I mean, was this where I remained last time? With this background. Come on. Okay, I get it. You're not strong, but. I think I was around here. Maybe around here. I think I remained here. Yes, I remained here because I died once. And I think I need to go here and take the elevator. I saw an elevator. Yeah, that's right. Elevator. Boom. Turn on the car, and I'm just going to play the part that I know so I can be actually fresh. Actually, I'm gonna play some. You see that body moving? You saw what it looked like. This game is not horror, like, it's horror. No, it's horror. Eesh, where have I arrived? So why do I do? Oh, I need to follow me. And why is the light on me? Come on, am I that sus? Actually, that's sus. Look at those. jump. Oh Jesus. That was too late. That was clearly too late. Why is that woman? Dog, that's dog. Go, 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 okay, got it. George is going to... No. If I would them... I was meant to like go on the other one. I think. Yeah, well. Oh. So what's here? Oh, there's a freaking helmet there. But what would happen? Because he doesn't have a. He has a body. In a box. I didn't know this ground underneath me, but there was. I was lucky. Okay, what do I need to do here? I don't know. Go faster, you slavery. You slavery. You slavery. What does this do? I think you remember that. And they just jump. Get out of the water and let go outside. Let go outside. Let's find a way. Is there another suitcase here or what? Oh no. There's a tunnel and rats and. Ew. With. Oh my god. In. With. And other people's. Jesus. Ew. George. Georgia. Get me out of here. Is there a button here or what? I don't know if there's a button or something. But do I need to do something here or just someone grab me or maybe just like there's nothing here, there's ooh, there's this thing. Can I get it? Oh my god, I don't have it. Okay, I think I need to. Yeah. Swim, Jojo, swim. That's your duty. Just swim. Imagine you can go underwater in this game. I think. Was I actually what? I saw there was a water, like, swimming, but. I mean, would there be a lot of water? Because it's not funny. I like the ground. I move more quickly. Well, I think this is where I'm going to leave you because it's enough for today because I'm tired. Yeah, I feel so much. I'm sorry for not making it longer. I promise I'm going to make it 24 minutes. So, thank you for watching. See you next episode. Bye.